and gentlemen, welcome to the channel. And today we are going to city of Galway in Ireland from Limerick, and I will explain you how long it takes and which route we will take tonight today. And I'm going for a night stay. We'll stay over there and I'll share you my experience, how was it, and that's it. So we'll start our route for Galway today. And first of all, I would like to thank you to all of my subscribers and the new subscribers. Thanks guys for your support, and thanks for your messages. You guys are not only my subscribers, you guys are my YouTube family. So I would like to say welcome to the family. And weather is nice, as you guys can see that it's not raining at the moment, but you never know, maybe it's later on. So it's almost 2:30. We are in Rahim at the moment, so just leaving straight away towards Galway now. Try to be there in about an hour's time. Depends on the traffic, if there is any traffic because of school time. Rahim Business Park is on our left hand side. If you go take straight this way, that will take you to Patrickswell. So we are going towards Dock Road now. Is about 12 degrees centigrade. It's a bit windy outside. But still, it's better than the rain, to be honest. Side, and that's why so much traffic. estate will be on the left hand side. Name will be Mangrit Gate. Houses will be very expensive. About 3-4 bedroom houses is about 400, 450, maybe 500, half million. So if you take a left, you can go to Mangrit from here, Mangrit village, and other villages, Clarina and etc, etc. So at the moment we are on R510, this is this way, road 9. Ardfolin housing estate is on our left hand side. Nice houses, big houses, and expensive as well. So we have to follow N18 road towards Galway Shannon Airport, and it takes us from here to Galway 1 hour on top of the traffic. Traffic.